Yaldo or Shab-e Yaldo is a very special and one of the most popular Persian traditions celebrated by millions of people for thousands of years. Shab-e Yaldo, which is the longest and darkest night of the year, falls on the winter solstice. So Yaldo is the last night of the fall season. It is the last night of Azar, which is the last month of fall season on the Persian calendar. On this special night, Iranians all around the world celebrate the arrival of winter, the renewal of the sun, and the victory of light over darkness. The celebration of the rebirth of sun and light symbolically refers to the end of darkness at the end of the longest night of the year as the sun wins over the dark. Friends and family get together on Shab-e Yalda to talk, laugh, eat, drink, and read poetry until well after midnight. The symbolic spread of Shab-e Yalda includes ajil, shirini, candles, fall fruits, and divane hafiz. The main fruits on display are pomegranates and watermelons. The red color in these fruits symbolizes the crimson hues of dawn and glow of life. This is how you can wish your Persian family and friends a happy Yalda. Shab-e Yalda Mubarak, or simply Yalda Mubarak. Yalda Mubarak.